ومن لطائف ما يذكر هنا, and from the best beautiful things that have been mentioned here, meaning on this topic, and this is one of the special things that Sheikh Abdul Razak has in his writings, and you'll find this, Sheikh Abdul Razak Al-Badr, from the best things of his writing is that he is wasi al-iqtila, and he reads a lot, and he gathers fawa'id, and he gathers benefits from lots of different sources. And so even though he is, as it relates to scholars, he is young, and he is the son of a scholar, you know, at this time. His writings resemble the writings of the firmly grounded scholars. His writings resemble the writings of those much older than him and much higher status than him. His writings are beautiful, and they contain these examples and these very appropriate stories and references from a very vast source of resources. That's a very strong point in the knowledge of Sheikh Abdul Razak. May Allah Ta'ala bless him, and may Allah Ta'ala preserve him upon goodness. He says, مَا رَوَاهُ تَبَرَانِيُ, what has been collected by At-Tabarani, great Imam of the Sunnah, died 100 years old in the year 360. فِي الْأَوْسَطِ, in the book called Al-Awsat, which is a reference to مُعْجَمُهُ, his مُعْجَم, Al-Mu'jam Al-Awsat, which was a tribute to his shuyukh. He lived 100 years. And he had over 1,000 shuyukh, over 1,000 scholars that he learned from. So his Al-Mu'jam Al-Awsat was a tribute to all of them. It was each sheikh, he would give a brief mention of his name and then bring a couple of his hadith from the strange hadith or the most rare hadith that that sheikh taught him. It's a book of nawadir or book of gharaib in terms of narrations. There are many weak narrations in the book. Right, and it's called the Mu'jam al-Awsat. However, here the Shaykh says bi sanadin hasanin, and this the chain of this narration has a hasan chain, meaning an acceptable, authentic chain. An Abi Huraira, all the way back to Abu Huraira, radiyallahu anhu, may Allah be pleased with him. Annahu marra bi suq al-Madina, that Abu Huraira went past or into or through the market in Medina. Or a market in Medina, the city of Medina, the city of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. فَوَقَفَ عَلَيْهَا, so he stood upon it, meaning he stood to address its people. فَقَالَ يَا أَهْلَ السُّوقِ, so he said, O people of the market, مَا أَعْجَزُكُمْ, how incapable are you? You're not taking advantage of something. Look how you're missing out on something. قَالُوا وَمَا ذَاكَ يَا أَبَا هُرَيْرَ, they said, what are you talking about, O Abu Huraira? قَالَ ذَاكَ مِرَاثُ رَسُولِ اللَّهِ يُقْسَمُ, over there, the inheritance of the Messenger of Allah is being distributed. Now there are people in the market, so they're thinking inheritance is what? Money, camels, sheep, something, you know, finances, wealth. So وَأَنْتُمْ هَهُنَا, while you are here in the market, لَا تَذْهَبُونَ فَتَأْخُذُونَ نَصِيبَكُمْ مِنْهُ, you're not going, and you're not going to take your share of the inheritance of the Prophet. قَالُوا وَأَيْنَهُ, so they said, where is it then? قَالَ فِي الْمَسْجِدِ, he said, it's in the masjid. فَخَرَجُوا سِرَاعًا إِلَى الْمَسْجِدِ, so they went out quickly, hastily to the masjid. وَوَقَفَ أَبُو هُرَيْرَ لَهُمْ حَتَّى رَجَعُوا, so Abu Huraira waited for them standing until they returned, meaning standing in the market until they returned. فَقَالَ, and so he said, لَهُمْ مَا لَكُمْ, he said to them, what's wrong with you? They came back. قَالُوا يَا أَبَا هُرَيْرَ, they said, O Abu Huraira, فَقَدْ أَتَيْنَا الْمَسْجِدِ, we went to the masjid. فَدَخَلْنَا, we went inside. فَلَمْ نَرَى فِيهِ شَيْئًا يُقْسَمْ, we saw nothing being distributed. No inheritance being distributed. فَقَالَ لَهُمْ أَبُو هُرَيْرَ, so Abu Huraira said to them, أَمَا رَأَيْتُمْ فِي الْمَسْجِدِ أَحَدًا, didn't you see anyone in the masjid? قَالُوا بَلَا رَأَيْنَا قَوْمًا يُصَلُّونَ, we saw some people praying. وَقَوْمًا يَقْرَؤُونَ الْقُرْآنَ, and another group of people were reading Qur'an. وَقَوْمًا يَتَذَاكَرُونَ الْحَلَالَ وَالْحَرَامَ, and some people were reviewing issues of halal and haram, meaning fiqh, permissible things and impermissible things. فَقَالَ لَهُمْ أَبُو هُرَيْرَةَ, so Abu Huraira said to them, وَيْحَكُمْ, woe to you, فَذَاكَ مِرَاثُ مُحَمَّدٍ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ, that is the inheritance of Muhammad. May Allah raise his rank and grant him peace. SubhanAllah. Now, I ask you to think about this in relationship to that line of poetry. The topic is what here? Inheritance. And that no inheritance resembles the inheritance of the Messenger of Allah, Islamic knowledge. And think about how beautiful this story is and how perfectly it fits in our discussion. فَجَزَاهُ اللَّهُ عَنَّا خَيْرًا. May Allah reward Sheikh Abdul Razak for this beautiful book.